Ready? No. Okay, let's start. Number one. There are 10 numbers for the 15-second questions, and each correct answer is worth 2 points. You are not allowed to compute. This is mental mathematics. Number one. The first 3 terms of an arithmetic sequence are x minus 2, x, and 6. 5x. I repeat. The first 3 terms of an arithmetic sequence are x minus 2, x, and 6. 5x. Go. And a slip of paper so that the proctor will just get the bearing. Correct answer is 4.
Okay, Cagayan de Oro City.
What is the possible value of x squared plus 14x? I repeat. Find the smallest possible value of x squared plus 14x. Go. The correct answer is negative 49. Equation x.
Mga wife, ma'am. There's a question.
Question? Find the smallest possible value of x squared plus 14x.
So, what are the
no more question? Number 3. List down the roots of the equation x open quantity x squared minus 3 equals x. And repeat. List down the roots of the equation x open quantity x squared minus 3 closed quantity equals x. Go. You have 0 plus and minus 2.
Okay, so these are the division that got the correct answer.
X cubed plus x squared plus x plus 1 is divided by x minus 2. I repeat, find the remainder when x cubed plus x squared plus x plus 1 is divided by x minus 2. Go. The correct answer is 15.
Again, the Oro City.
Find the sum of the infinite geometric sequence series 12 plus 12 over 7 plus 12 over 49 plus and so on and so forth. I repeat, find the sum of the infinite geometric series 12 plus 12 over 7 plus 12 over 49 plus that. Go. The correct answer is 14.
Okay.
In how many ways can a president, vice president, and treasurer be chosen from 5 students? I repeat. In how many ways can a president, vice president, and treasurer be chosen from 5 students? Go. The correct answer is 16. Find the third term of a geometric sequence with second term 2 and fourth term 4. I repeat. Find the third term of a geometric sequence with second term 2 and fourth term 4. Go. The correct answer is 2 square root of 2. A square has center point. Any question?
Okay, or get that.
Number 8. And listen carefully with the problem. A square has center point 2 and side 6 centimeters long. If one of its side is divided into 3 equal parts by points A and B, find the area of triangle QAB in centimeter squared. And repeat.
Tapos, anto nga Q, ang side length niya, kung saan din AB.
The answer is 3. Are you still okay? Number 9. How many points with integer coordinates are inside the graph of x squared plus y squared equals 2? I repeat. How many points with integer coordinates are inside the graph of x squared plus y squared equals 2? Go. The answer is 5. Last number for the 15-second question. From a point outside the circle on the same plane, the two tangent lines are drawn. How many points on the plane are equidistant from the two lines and the circle? I repeat, from a point outside a circle on the same plane, the two tangent lines are drawn. How many points on the plane are equidistant from the two lines and the circle? Go. The correct answer is 3. Okay, you are now provided with scratch paper. You can now compute. Okay, ready? Number 1. When 2x cubed minus 8x squared plus kx minus 20, where k is a constant, is divided by x minus 4, and there is no remainder, find the quotient. I repeat. When 2x cubed minus 8x squared plus kx minus 20, where k is a constant, is divided by x minus 4, and there is no remainder. Find the quotient. Go. The correct answer is 2x squared plus 5. Chips are drawn at random from 15 computer chips, 5 of which are defective. What is the probability that both chips are not defective? I repeat, 2 chips are drawn at random from 15 computer chips, 5 of which are defective. What is the probability that both chips are not defective? Go. The answer is 3 over 7.
Okay, these are the
number 3. In a triangle, the side opposite its 45 degree angle has length 6 units. How long is the side opposite its 30 degree angle? I repeat, in a triangle, the side opposite its 45 degree angle has length 6 units. How long is the side opposite its 30 degree angle? Go. The answer is 3 square root of 2. Number 4. Give the equation in center radius form of the circle concentric with x squared plus 8x plus y squared minus 6y equals 200 and with twice the radius. The answer? Hands up now. The answer is x plus 4 equals quantity squared plus y minus 2 equals quantity squared equals 900. Number 5. How many terms of the arithmetic series 5 plus 6.5 plus 8 plus must be added in order for the sum to be 420. I repeat, how many terms of the arithmetic series 5 plus 6.5 plus 8 plus must be added in order for the sum to be 420. Go. The answer is how many terms? Ask for the term 21. The copy of the problem. Okay, open your problem. Number 1. Find the largest root of the equation x to the 4th minus 2x cubed minus 5x squared plus 2x plus 4 equals 0. I repeat, find the largest root of the equation x to the 4th minus 2x cubed minus 5x squared plus 2x plus 4 equals 0. Go. Is 1 plus square root of 5. Everyone has a copy? Okay, open the problem. Find the positive integer n if the sum of the first n terms of the two arithmetic sequences 8, 12, 16, and 20, 22, 24 are the same. I repeat, find the positive integer n if the sum of the first n terms of the two arithmetic sequences 8, 12, 16, and 20, 22, 24 are the same. Go. The answer is 13. Get your copy. If P is a third degree polynomial with zeros, negative 1, 0, 1, and P at 2 equals to 60, find P at 3. I repeat, if P is a third degree polynomial with zeros, negative 1, 0, 1, and P at 2 is equal to 60, find P at 3. Go. Correct answer is 240.
Well, division.
Question number 4. A, B, and C, D of a circle are perpendicular at their point of intersection P. If AP equals 2, BP equals 12, and CP equals 4, how far is P from the center of the circle? I repeat. Two chords, A, B, and C, D of a circle are perpendicular at their point of intersection P. If AP equals 2, BP equals equals 12 and CP equals 4, how far is P from the center of the circle? Go. Okay, the correct answer is square root of 26.
No.
Okay, question number 5. Last number five. How many positive integers with 2, 3, or 4 digits are odd? All its digits are non-zero and distinct and have the digit 6. I repeat, how many positive integers with 2, 3, or 4 digits are odd? All its digits are non-zero and distinct and have the digit 6. Go. Okay, the correct answer is 7.5. Do you see one more problem?
Okay, nobody got the correct answer.
So, humana no, so we will check later kung kinsa ang nakadaog.
Total score for Bukidnon, 26. Camiguin, 20. Cagayan de Oro City, 14. El Salvador, 7. Hingog, 18. Iligan, 29. Lanao del Norte, 29. Malaybalay City, 23. Misamis Occidental, 32. Misamis Oriental, 19. Oroqueta City, 20. Uzami City, 10. Tangub City, 23. And Valencia City, 14. So for our first place, with a total score of 32, congratulations from the division of Misamis Occidental. And we will have a tiebreaker between Iligan City and Lanao del Norte vying for second and third respectively.
Find the units digit of 1 factorial, plus 2 factorial, plus 3 factorial, and so on and so forth, plus 99 factorial, plus 100 factorial. I repeat, find the units digit of 1 factorial, plus 2 factorial, plus 3 factorial, plus, and so on and so forth, plus 99 factorial, plus 100 factorial. Boom. Is 3.
Iligan City, correct.
Okay. Now, the first place. Hey. Number 2. Provide them with sketch paper, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am, the sketch paper.
Ay, huruton di ang clean chair.
Suppose that chords A, B, and C, D of a circle intersect at point P inside the circle. If angle BPC equals 130 degrees And RAB, so RBC is equal to 3 is to 7, 5 angle ABD. The correct answer is 39 degrees.
Ain't nobody got the correct answer.
Right then with problem number 3. Okay, if 2y 3x squared and 2x plus 2y form an arithmetic sequence and y 5x and x squared y are geometric sequence, find the values of x and y. I repeat, if 2y 3x squared and 2x plus 2y are arithmetic sequence and y 5x and x squared y are geometric sequence, find the values of x and y. Go.
So nobody got the correct answer. Okay, so our second place goes to Division of Iligan City. And our third place from the Division of Lanao del Norte. Congratulations.